I found the Morgenthau plan so interesting, not because of the Morgenthau plan, but how it was received in Germany. The Morgenthau plan gave, was heißt eine Steilvorlage?
An excuse to carry on, didn't it?
No, eine Steilvorlage. In the football, it's Steilvorlage. It was a big chance for Goebbels, yes. This Morgenthau plan. It was the biggest chance he got, because he could, then he could say to the Germans, fight, because if you don't fight, you will see what will happen. So for this reason, I wasn't, it would be forgotten, this Morgenthau plan, if it wouldn't be such a help for Hitler, you know?
Was it ever taught in the history that you did? Was the Morgenthau plan part of any curriculum, or was it something you discovered much?
This I got in the school. This, yes, from the Morgenthau. I had it from the school, you know, I conserved it. But I was, you know, then I can tell you the story. I made some flower paint. I like so much flowers, you know. I have garden with roses and all kind of flowers. I like them so much. And I painted them, and I got a bad conscience, you know. You cannot do paintings in this world so affirmative.
Yes, so beautiful, so affirmative, yes.
Affirmative. So I had, it was bad. Then I thought, I can turn it over, you know. I can say, with Morgenthau, with the idea of Morgenthau, this would be Germany without any industry. It would be so wonderful, you know, full of flowers, full of green grass. And so I turned it in a cynical way around, you know. Is this...